Is there anything more classic than French vanilla? French vanilla is something I think the whole world can agree on. And my this homemade French vanilla coffee just tastes like Tim Hortons French vanilla. Rich and creamy without hint of aromatic sweetness. This is so easy to make, you'll wonder how you ever went without it. Now I don't miss the Tim Hortons anymore. So you do not need to order vanilla beans all the way from France, but you of course need a good quality vanilla extract. Making my homemade French vanilla coffee creamer is simply a matter of whisking together full fat milk, sweetened condensed milk or cream, and some vanilla extract. Shake it up and then store it in an airtight container or jar in the fridge for 6 to 7 days. Mix it with your black coffee and enjoy it at the comfort of your home in this lockdown. Thanks, Ashi, for introducing this to my life. I just simply love this French vanilla. It's like a liquid hug for my brain. Thanks, thank you so much, my dear.